that what it was for selling books, sweetheart?
The silver bag, please.
Is that what you were doing, selling books?
Yes.
Is that what you were trying to do, sell like books?
The library.
Oh, right, in the library, yeah.
Reading them a lot.
And what were they doing wrong, sir? Can I ask? May I ask? Can I ask you what they were doing wrong?
They're embarrassing.
And? But we're only trying to help people.
She's arresting you for what?
Lending books from a suitcase.
Right, okay.
I'll be going viral. Dundee, Cork Street.
For charity. For doing absolutely
nothing. All women.
Harassment
to all women. Fucking shocking.
Bella's in the van, she's 75.
Exactly.
Unbelievable. Are you alright?
Yeah. Nearly 5-year-old woman in the van, and he's using the way they were handling it. Fucking ridiculous.
It's a police state. We're living in a police state. It's a police state.
So what was she doing wrong? Have you got an answer? Have you got an answer for that?
What's the car?
Have you got an answer?
She said
it was a library that closed and she's giving up books.
The library shut in March! The library shut in March! My purse is in that bag!
Hey, folks, can you keep 2 metres, please?
I told them I don't stand under this. I'm living my life under common law. We don't consent to this.
Did they give you a warning at all to pack up and move?
Yeah, I start packing up straight away.
And then the disciples. If they were doing any harm and causing disturbance, and this is the
same.
It would be nice if you had
0 degrees outside. 0 degrees outside.
For the flu. I'll come out soon.
I was lending books in 0 degrees outside.
She's not done anything to the public. She's not disrespected anybody. Everybody's here as a witness.
Locking her up in a prison cell.
Yeah.
I just
want to answer that, but you just told
some embarrassing, man.
It's a shit.
Really embarrassing.
I can't. It'll happen.
75-year-old woman in the fucking jail.
Get
a grip of yourself.
I'm just trying to help people. People have no books. People have nothing to read.
How would you feel?
They look like lawbreakers to me right enough, eh?
They're the biggest lawbreakers.
I've never been arrested in my life, and then I've never lent out books in Dundee City Centre.
Bust people for drugs and half the drugs go missing.
What's
that? You can sell them on the black market again for your own profit.
It should be open.
Fucking a joke. Exactly, 2 meters apart.
Can I speak to?
Go to jail, take your hangway. Tell your time and court.